And now, ladies and gentlemen, it's time for everybody's favorite TV game show, The Remembering Game. And here's everybody's favorite TV host, Guy Smiley.
Hi there, everybody. And welcome to everybody's favorite TV game show, The Remembering Game. And this is the show, as you know, where our contestants try to remember the prizes hidden behind our fantastic game board over here, right? Okay, I think we're ready to meet our contestants now. Here's our first one, Mr. Bill Smith, a pipe salesman from Cedar Rapids, Iowa. Come on in, Bill. Wonderful, Bill. Come right over here and stand right there. And our second contestant is a monster from Sesame Street, Mr. Cookie Monster. Come on in, Cookie. A pleasure to have you here.
Hi, Guy.
Hi.
Mr. Smith.
Look at that. Good sportsman, aren't they, right, folks? Okay.
Yeah.
Now we both know how to play our game, right?
Yeah.
So, Cookie Monster, you're going to get to go first.
Oh, boy.
I want you to look at our contest board over there. Look at the game board and pick a number.
Let me pick number 4.
Okay, let's see what's behind number 4. It is a jet plane. Wow. What do you think of that? Okay, Cookie Monster.
This is
a very exciting moment. If you pick another number that has a jet plane behind it, you're going to get to win a jet plane. So, okay, take a number.
Oh, I don't care about number 1.
Okay, let's see what's behind number 1.
I want cookie.
No, you don't win a prize.
No.
And so, our next contestant gets a chance. Mr. Bill Smith. Okay, look at our game board and pick a number.
Right you are, Guy. Let's see. What could it be but number 3?
Okay, let's see what's behind number 3.
Wally Kazali.
Yes, indeed. It's a jet plane, Bill Smith. A jet plane. And listen. If you now pick the other number that has a jet plane behind it, you're going to get to win that jet plane, Bill Smith.
Oh, wow.
Okay.
I hope I can think remember.
Think very hard. Think very, very hard, Bill. And pick a number.
What'll I do? But pick number 2.
Okay, let's see what's behind number 2. Cookie behind number 2. And so you did not win a prize. And Cookie Monster gets another chance.
Cookie.
Okay, Cookie Monster, it's your turn. Take a look at the board.
I tried to remember where Cookie was. Cookie and number. Where's number? Cookie number. Cookie behind number 4.
Okay, let's
see what's behind number 4. Look at that, Cookie Monster. It's a jet plane. Okay.
No, this is your
big chance, Cookie Monster.
If
you can remember where the other jet plane was.
No can eat jet plane.
Okay, but choose one anyhow. What number do you choose?
I think Cookie is behind number 3. 3.
Behind number 3. Let's see what's behind number 3.
I could have had a jet plane.
Wait, guy. You want jet plane?
Me do
want cookie.
I?
You want cookie? You want trade?
Sure.
Okay, I got cookie.
Oh, I got a jet plane.
Oh, boy.
Oh.